We begin tonight with a deadly car wreck in Shawnee. Two cars crashed at West 45th Street and North Adelot Avenue. We're told the driver of one of the vehicles has died. The driver and the passenger of the other car are being treated at OU Medical Center. Their conditions are unknown at this time.